pills. Welcome to British Ivy School e-learning platform. My name is Mrs. Blessing. Yes, today we want to look at letter work. Say it again, letter work for foundation class. For foundation class. Now, before we start, I want you to sing with me. Are you ready? Good. Let's sing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y N Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time you will sing with me. Let's sing it again. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y N Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time you will sing with me. Good! You love the song? Now let's look at our topic today. Our topic says fill in the missing letters. A to O. A to O. Let's say it again. Fill in the missing letters. A to O. Now, first of all, we're going to read the alphabet. A to Z. Alphabet. A to Z. Now, let's read. Are we good to go?
Yes.
Capital A. Small A. Capital B. Small B. Capital C. Small C. Capital D, small D. Capital E, small E. Capital F, small F. Capital G, small G. Capital H, small H. Capital I, small I. Capital J, small J. Capital K, small K. Capital L, small L. Capital M, small M. Capital N, small N. Capital O, small O. Capital P, small P. Capital Q, small Q. Capital R, small R. Capital S, small S. Capital T, small T. Capital U, small U. Capital V, small V. Capital W, small W. Capital X, small X. Capital Y, small Y. Capital Z, small Z. So now, we are going to fill in the missing letters. Can you see? We are going to fill in the missing letters. Now, this is capital letter A. Can you see, children? Capital letter A. Again, capital letter A. And this is small letter A. Say it again, small letter A. After the capital letter A and small letter A, what is the next letter? Who can tell me what is the next letter? Next letter is capital letter B. Good. And small letter B. Can you see it? After the capital letter A and small letter A, the next letter is capital letter B and small letter B. Good. Now let's read capital letter A, small letter A. Capital letter B, small letter B. Capital letter C, small letter C. Are you there? Then the next letter after letter C is letter D. Can you see it? Good. Capital letter D and small letter D. Now let's go, children. Let's write it. Capital letter D. You like that? This stroke down. Curve. Right stroke down. And curve left. Can you see it? Now let's go. Capital letter A, small letter A. Are you reading? Capital letter B, small letter B. Capital letter C, small letter C. Capital letter D, small letter D. Capital letter E, small letter E. Capital letter F, small letter F. What is the next letter? Who can tell me? After capital letter F and small letter F, the next letter is capital letter G and small letter G. Good. Now let's write it. Are you ready? Capital letter G. You curve. Goes this way. Like this. Take it in. Can you see? Now you circle zero, stroke down, and you bend. Can you see? Capital letter F, small letter F, capital letter G, small letter G, capital letter H, small letter H. What is the next letter? Who can tell me? After capital letter H, small letter A, the next letter is capital letter I and small letter I. Good! Capital letter I and small letter I. Let's write. Write, stroke down, capital letter I. Now you write a small letter, stroke down, and you put dots. Can you see it? Now let's read again. Capital letter F, small letter F. Capital letter G, small letter G. Capital letter H, small letter H. Capital letter I, small letter I. Capital letter J, small letter J. Are you talking? Capital letter K, small letter K. Good. The next letter, after capital letter K and small letter, the next letter is capital letter L. Small letter L. Good. Now let's write it. Capital letter L, stroke down, bend. And you, the small letter, stroke down. Can you see it? Yes. Capital letter L, small letter L. Capital letter M, small letter M. Capital letter N. The next one is capital letter N and small letter N. Can you see? Capital letter N, small letter N. Let's write. I hope you're writing. Good. Now let's write. Capital letter N and small letter N. Stroke down and you carry it down. Can you see it? Good. And let's read it again. Start from letter K. Capital letter K, small letter K, capital letter L, small letter L, capital letter M, small letter M, capital letter N, small letter N, capital letter O, small letter O. Good. I'm going to stop at small letter O today. So today I'm going to give you homework. You're going to fill in the missing letters. Capital letter A. This is capital letter A. Small letter A. Capital letter B. Small letter B. Then what will be here? Write it at home. Write it at home. Capital letter A. Small letter A. Capital letter B. Small letter B. Then you know what will be here. Capital letter C. Small letter C. Here will be capital letter D. Small letter D. Continue to letter E, small letter E, capital letter G, small letter G, capital letter I, small letter R. This is your homework. You fill in the missing letters. You fill in the missing letters. Write it and send it across to us. We are going to mark it and send it back to you. Good children. Bye-bye. Stay safe.